This time, we did a short trip to Italy, where we visited Franceschetti, a company of the Geffron Group, and one of the leading producers of TPE compounds. The medical compounds, named Mafrin Med, are a particularity of Franceschetti. This special compound is applied in medical and pharmaceutical products, such as infusion tubes, orthopedic products, surgical instruments, and catheters. Today, we will sneak into the production. According to the ISO regulations for medical device manufacturing, the extrusion process is run in a closed system. We will take a look at the production process of a special TPE compound on the basis of SEBS. But before we get started, the parameters must be specified in the control unit. Franceschetti uses a Geffron PLC for this extrusion line. It unites all important line components and ensures their optimum interaction. A special focus was put here on energy efficiency. All formulation components like polypropylene, SEBS, barium sulfate, borate and oils are stored in pre-hoppers. The main components are fed into a Leistritz ZSE 40 MAXX twin screw extruder via the main feed port. In a second step, the fillers are brought into the process by means of a Leistritz side feeder. Afterwards, the oils are added. Volatile components are removed from the process via a vacuum port. The length of the processing unit is 44D and ideal to melt the material and to achieve a homogeneous mixture. Shortly after discharge of the extruder, Geffron probes measure the temperature and pressure of the melt before and after the screen. The data is sent directly to the control unit. The screen changer guarantees a consistent melt quality, and the control unit makes sure the pressure in front of the diverter valve of the underwater pelletizer is adequate. Because of the material characteristics of TPE, an underwater pelletizer is the right choice for optimum downstream. It prevents sticking and facilitates the shaping of lenticular pellets with a good particle size distribution. After the remaining moisture is removed in the dryer, the pellets fall into a collection tray.